Gains. Only gain meal.
Egg whites, ground beef, one egg.
Third.
No way. What? How? How? What the fuck?
That was awesome.
Good girl, but she bad, so I'm confused.
Damn.
Fuck it, I'ma shoot my shot, got nothing to lose.
Fuck.
I said, what's up? My name is D.
What up?
She said, nigga, you lying, your name down. Okay, you know me, then let's go pull off.
Let's go.
Jump in this coupe and let's go and get lost. Took you to my hood,
yeah.
But you were scared.
Yeah.
I started laughing, yeah. Then you got mad.
What the fuck is the Tesla? Cybertruck.
Oh my god, drive by it right now. No, drive by it, dead ass. Oh my god, bro. Holy.
Bro, this thing is fucking crazy, bro.
Bro, like to see, she's hiding her face. To see one in real life, I'm so glad I got a picture with that.
Got the IAE pulling in.
Actually, it's my first time in Austin on 6, so it's gonna be a fun time.
Do real estate in Texas.
Okay, what's well,
I
live in a
strip,
and we just came from the mothership, like Joe Rogan's like comedy mothership.
Oh.
Hey. Don't do that, she'll fucking kill you.
What are you drinking?
Play this game and I'll play after. That's good luck.
Yeah.
What was
that?
Get the fuck off. He did have Jager. Hey!
Hey! You're taking a shot?
Yeah, I will. Like, in Australia, that's like about like 4 shots.
4 shots?
Yeah, I tried to get a to be honest.
That was good. Oh my god.
It's pretty tasty.
I almost stole your lighter.
Amazing, honest human turned my lighter. I'm gonna nip your beef.
Is that here?
Oi! Come back here! Doesn't matter!
You can smoke! You can smoke here!
Weed!
Weed?
Yeah.
Oh, don't you start with
weed? Do we follow?
If you want, sure.
Yeah, let's go.
I'm cold. We just met Australian people. It's super, super cool. They're the best, super badass. I wouldn't have wanted to meet anyone else, to be honest. Like, it's kind of weird how things line up, you know? I don't know how many foreign people you'll meet a day, you know?
What are we doing?
We're going to a comedy show. 2 tickets, but
three. Yeah.
I was like, I spent 70 on yogurt last night.
Bro, I had to break into the house last night. The gate went open, so I had to jump the gate. And then I don't know the go to the house, bro.
It is the morning time. Last night was kind of fun. The boys went to sleep around 10 p.m. I didn't go home till around 4:30 and get home till about 5 and go to sleep till about 5:30. It's almost 11. Last night I decided to stay with an Australian woman last night because what other opportunity do I have to be with an Australian woman and her mom?
Oh! Oh my god! Fuck!
Last night my ex-girlfriend called me. When she called me, I didn't answer. I called her again and made the other girl basically say, hello, hello. I almost felt bad because after that, she like went onto my TikTok and I'm sure she like stalked my Instagram or whatever too, so.
Hey, bro. They didn't have a shop, they didn't have bags. So I got my own bag, you know?
Gains, only gain meal.
Egg whites, ground beef, one egg.
Third.
No way.
What? How? How? What the fuck?
That was awesome.
Hey, park right here. Like, literally where I'm pointing at. Park right here.
He did the small ass.
You know the mushrooms eating Mario?
he's like. That, bro.
What's that girl doing that we're recording?
Oh, that's her mom. She was smoking weed.
What the fuck? Yeah, y'all went there when it wasn't like this weekend, dude. There's been so many fucking people on 6th Street.
You've been to Bourbon Street in New Orleans?
Yeah, yeah.
The actual street is filled, but it was just literally a sidewalk.
Dude, on 6th Street, on like last weekend, it's filled. Filled with people, bro.
Dude, is this an actual house? Look at that. It's like an actual house? Oh, it's a sorority. Oh my, this is legendary. This is unreal. Sorority is just for girls. Fraternities are for men.
The ritual down there at the pool down there, people get in.
The pool?
Graduate. Yeah, there's a little
with the gown on?
Yeah, they get in. They take pictures, a whole bunch of motherfuckers. I think it's a ritual of some sort.
A tradition.
Yeah.
He said fucking ritual.
That's a ritual, like they're gonna sacrifice motherfuckers in the pool.
I don't understand. Like there's not even a single, there's not even homeless people out here, bro.
Look at this sorority, bro. It's so cool. These pieces of real estate are insane.
Flowers? Oh, this is a frat house. Oh my god, bro. There's no flowers, bro. This is bush. They just bushed it out, bro. They just like me. Dude, this city is, I've never been to a city and it sleeps.
Like this building right here, the Waterloo. A motherfucker, but I know for a fact someone jumped off here.
Like recently?
Yes, like the other week of the month. They fell off right here, they died right here.
That's a big ass building, bro.
I know for a fact that, you know, someone died here and they killed themselves. I don't know whether it's from the top floor or the sixth floor. I have like roommates kind of like through classes and whatnot. There were some girls in there. They were like a couple feet from me when it happened.
Dude, that is terrifying. Oh, the anchor.
I was going to bring one that had an anchor in the front.
Fucking
anchor.
I didn't know what you meant.
It's a real anchor.
Okay. Like for a boat?
Yeah.
Like.
That's an anchor. It's just fire. Honestly, like I just want like the God music just playing. It was like, dude, this is like where you walk in with the anchor. I guess being in a fraternity is pretty cool.
Dude, at one point, dude, when we were watching Avatar, dude, Aaron was genuinely tweaking. He had his legs and he's like his legs are like vibrating. Like,
oh, that's what I do, bro.
Dude, it must have been amped. There's no fucking way.
I have restless leg syndrome. Yeah. I didn't self-diagnose it. You were telling us, and I was like, probably. And then I got here, I was like, holy shit, there's no one here.
Literally, when I tell you about my brother, there's nobody.
You got it. All right, we're at Astroworld in Austin. I got the motherfucking, the new merch. New merch is sick.
Let's fucking go! Let's fucking go! Let's get this shit!